I was watching these lousy, dopey, bummy-looking fucking people on, I believe it was MSNBC, but don't quote me on that. They just look Democrat, lousy, socialist, scummy. They just have that dopey socialist look to them, you know, where it's all about a handout, you know, with the state. And they're asking this question, will the Senate trial be a sham? These people have the fucking nerve, man. They're like the Ferengi from Deep Space Nine. Will the Senate trial be a sham? Bitch, you're a fucking sham. You're a fucking sham. You and your colleagues, you and your fucking hosts, your crew, your on TV personas, you're shams. You socialists are a fucking sham. The Senate trial is justice. That is the law. You're not. You're a scummy person. You are scums. Your Democrat socialist shit is a sham. You fucking stupid bitch. You dirty fucking scummy bitches. You ugly, dirty, dopey piece of shit humans. How fucking dare you? These people need to be politically slapped in their fucking faces. And they need to wake up that what they're doing is not just wrong, but they're brainwashed like a cult. They're so stupid until it happens to them, until we turn it around on them and do the same thing to them. Oh, did you make a telephone call? All right, now you're being charged with obstruction of my law. Yeah. Yeah, I heard your conversation. Oh, I hear what you're saying. But you know what? It was inappropriate. Yeah, you're an inappropriate fucking person. Oh, yeah. You know the new law? It's the one that I just make up. It's whatever I want to cherry pick and nitpick. But you had a conversation on the phone? Well, you know, you're not right for this country. No, that telephone call. Yeah, you're trying to twist someone's arm. Oh, yeah. For a personal favor and personal gain. Yeah, I can just make up whatever now. Yep, it's my law. I can just make up whatever the fuck I want to say. Just like you. Yeah, just like you fucking socialists. Oh, there's no proof. I don't need it. I don't need any proof. Not with my law. Same with your law. You don't need any proof. I don't need any fucking proof. And everything that you say in your attempt to exonerate yourself and clear your name, I'm just going to say it's a sham. Oh, yeah, what? You want to confront your accusers? No, you're trying to obstruct justice. No, you know what you did amounts to misconduct? Yeah, it's obstruction. Oh, you abused your time on this planet. Yes, you did. Yeah, because it's whatever I fucking say. It's just whatever I say at this point. It's the same thing that you socialists did. Yeah, I can do it fucking too. Anybody can do it. It's really fucking easy. Is the Senate trial a sham? It's not a sham. You socialists are fucking a sham. You socialists are all a fucking made up fake sham. Yeah, you're just a hoax. Just a fucking sham. And the more you promulgate this shit on TV, the more you perpetuate this shit, and the more you extol people like Barack and his wife, who are haters of America, and all these other people like Hillary and Pelosi, Hillary Clinton and Nancy Pelosi, the more you extol them and proselytize the crap that you do and then pretend that your narrative, your story is for real, the more you lose in society. The more you lose. The more you fucking lose in society. Hillary Clinton paid for opposition research and used a phony dossier in order to then get the FBI on her side to exonerate her for all of her misconduct, for all of her obstruction, for all of her espionage, for all of her spying, for all of her collusion with the Russians. So it was Hillary that colluded with the Russians along with the Democratic Socialist Party. Everything that Donald Trump has been accused of, that's exactly what Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama did. Truth is, Donald Trump didn't do any of it. He did not do any of it. Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama did. And then you socialists then turn around and pretend as if everything that Hillary and Hussein did, Donald Trump did. And I'm fucking sick of it, man. And I'm fed up with it. And I'm tired of it. And a lot of Americans are. Something like 60 million of us, approximately. We're fucking sick and tired of CNN. We're sick and tired of your show trials, your kangaroo courts, your fabrications, your TV shows where you sit around all day, you fucking pieces of garbage. You sit around all day and you pretend like Donald Trump did some shit that he didn't do. We're fucking goddamn sick of it. We're fucking sick of it. And you will not be rewarded for your fucking childish motherfucking games where you wasted our taxpayer dollars and you pretend. You play pretend all day? You make believe? Yeah, you'll see what happens in the Senate when you get fucking checked, when you get put in fucking check. Yeah, and then, you know what? I'm going to make you admit that your socialist Dem party is a fucking sham. And I'm going to make you take back all of your fucking fake stories. I'm going to make you socialists admit that you made up all the shit that you fucking made up. And I'm going to make you admit that the shit you did was a fucking sham.